Trade means something. It's about opening up opportunities across borders, building a globalized economy where everyone has a chance to have their say and make their businesses work better. It means focusing on people's life choices, where they come from, where they can get to, and how we can make that happen if we just care enough right now.
Avant l'arrivée de ce projet, je n'avais rien. Même le fait de financer les études de mes enfants, assurer la santé de mes enfants, je n'avais rien. Je ne pouvais même m'acheter des habits.
Quoi, do everything with our hands. We need help, fertilizer, machine to help us to grow more food, to help our children to go to school.
Trade is at the heart of the bigger picture of how countries develop and continue to build a strong and fair future for all of those left out in today's world. With more opportunities to trade locally, regionally, and globally, there will be more businesses, more jobs, higher wages, and greater wealth to put into meeting family, community, and country needs.
Les bénéfices, ils sont énormes, ils sont divers. Sans indépendance financière, il ne faut pas compter sur un développement réel et durable.
Farmers would benefit and would be certain of the price, so it would better the livelihood of those in the rural areas.
The women, they raise their own higher when they have incomes for the family. We will help the women to equal right to the men.
It is the poorest countries that also need a diversity of perspective on trade and deserve the greatest chance to get on track after economic shocks hit. Getting help for countries to develop trade, but not to rely on just a small group of basic products for export. It means supporting the move to processing and marketing goods and services so that each step of the way, value is being added to the mix. At the same time, allowing countries to source inputs into the process in a flexible way that makes sense. That way, you can start to build secure livelihoods for the next generation and have an ongoing impact.
Aid alone isn't going to do it. So providing support for countries to trade is a different way of doing business, and that reflects a global goodwill to helping developing countries come out of the trap of poverty.
Giving the poorest countries freer and fairer access to world markets, but then also helping them have a real chance to compete once they get there. With 12% of the world's population, least developed countries make up just 1% of world trade. Something still isn't adding up.
If we can address the constraints of infrastructure, markets, capacity, technology, Liberia should not be dependent on aid within a period of 10 years. That's our goal, and we think we can achieve it.
The significance of the ports to spur international relationships, increase trade, attract tourism. So we're looking to put a lot of the country's investment into ports to ensure that we can directly increase the economy in a lot of ways.
In Liberia, it hasn't been easy to leave the past behind, or to build up roads and ports that play a key part in connecting goods to markets. Trade has the potential to help those who missed out on education and jobs look forward to a brighter tomorrow. Reforms show how doing business and getting investment is becoming easier, with other partners coming in to support the process. And now, grassroots projects are underway to help poor farmers and traders and boost agricultural prospects.
Liberia came from a silver crisis, 14-year of crisis. Most of our exported commodities are natural resources. For us to remain competitive and for these commodities to have access to Western markets, we have to meet those standards.
What happens when a country has to face hard challenges to meet health and education needs to lift people out of poverty? When you add a lack of roots into new markets, it's time to innovate and bring opportunities to people on their own terms. In Lesotho, the move to support rural communities and bring in other countries' know-how and experience in mushroom production has meant a fresh start for rural communities. And there are now plans to reach out to regional big brand supermarkets.
The project helped us creating jobs for unemployed people. It has helped us to feed the malnutrition children, the orphans, vulnerable children, people affected with HIV and AIDS.
Before this, Mabote women, we were a group of women who cooped themselves and owned chickens. Finally, we didn't get the market, and our project failed. And then we started to produce mushroom. The project itself is very quite nice. If at all we could get the assistance to have all what we need, really, that could be, I mean, of great help.
The Enhanced Integrated Framework, working in 47 of the poorest countries in Africa, Asia, and the Pacific, is being supported by partners worldwide for trade to work for development on the ground. With so much at stake, it's not straightforward. Every country has its own backdrop, challenges, and potential. But with the right tools, the EIF puts countries in the driving seat when it comes to helping build sustainable futures for those most in need.
My presentation today is...
The LDCs in this process have to pull up their socks themselves and use their potential. We are not saying help us, but rather help us to help ourselves.
The real value of the program lies in the tools that we use to try and support the countries in moving ahead in terms of identifying their needs and coming up with very specific actions
oriented at addressing those specific needs.
We are supporting countries by promoting the principle of national ownership and help countries efficiently implement funds which are provided by the donor community to the LDCs.
The EIF supports countries to base plans on what is in local interests and on growth that works, with trade studies mapping out who can benefit and how. Nationwide consultations mean you are not missing anyone out, with headline actions that can be tracked along the way. This moves the process forward in line with the country's own development goals and setup.
Partnership which has come together to constitute the Enhanced Integrated Framework is, I think, very, very important. It's the first time that trade has actually been put into the equation of development.
One of the roles that EIF and Aid for Trade can play is really helping to develop the dialogue between the government and the private sector. There are some examples on the ground that are being used, like the Liberia Better Business Forum.
The EIF builds up government ministries to help drive forward this change. The program creates strong local partnerships so that the right building blocks are put in place for everyone to own the trade and development track the country is moving down. And it's also a way for partners to come in and support progress as part of the global vision to help countries by giving aid to develop abilities to trade.
Je pense que le cadre intégré renforcé est un réceptacle qui nous permet de mobiliser les interventions de différents bailleurs de fonds dans le cadre de l'aide au commerce.
The Aid for Trade initiative and the EIF provide us a very helpful tool as a basis to shape our programs and to discuss how we can work more closely together.
This exercise will be some good example for other LDC countries to follow with setting up of multi-donor trust fund and aid coordinated mechanism for trade-related technical assistance.
Opening up to the market economy in recent years meant Lao PDR shifted gears on trade. That way, the country has made strides in bringing harder-to-reach communities to the table, all the time making sure women are at the forefront of change. And with real impact, as government's leadership and dialogue with partners, business, local organizations and donors helped lead to an increase in garment exports and silk production. This, in turn, has meant supporting and developing local skills.
The trade and promotion for exports is a very good channel for Lao textile. Now we have helping the villagers. They have to walk 3 days to work with us. This is very good opportunity for them to have market.
When I come in Laos 1996 and I compare to now, I think it's growing too much, Lao economy. It's because it's the government now, they tried to help industries, so it's better than before, I think 100 times.
Oh. So much happens when together government and partners back projects to transform people's lives. By focusing on getting standards right, training people in global norms and quality production, Mali was able to increase mango exports by 257% in just 5 years. This is the first step in the chain, with a move to jam making helping hundreds of rural women to earn higher wages in the process. Now, efforts made have paid off, and lessons learned are being put into practice in new sectors across the country.
Le programme cadre intégré est un outil efficace pour la réduction de la pauvreté. Nous élaborons des projets qui ont un impact direct sur le revenu des producteurs, qui sont les populations démunies.
Grâce au cadre intégré, nous avons eu beaucoup d'entreprises qui ont été certifiées. Le cadre intégré est en train vraiment de faire tout pour que nous puissions maîtriser cette qualité et que nous puissions maintenir le marché grâce à la qualité de nos produits.
Getting ahead on trade, though, does not always mean that some people are not left behind or could lose out in the short or medium term. For the poorest countries, it can also mean a difficult transition time. But by bringing everyone together, government, business and partner organizations, you stand the best chance of working to make sure it's the benefits, and for the most vulnerable, that stay top of the agenda.
For the LDC, to be integrated with the worldwide trade, we are looking forward to see more assistance from the other partners to solve together that with their problems.
EIF is about to help sort of grassroots level economic activity, and then the effect is immediate and very significant.
This in turn means governments can spend more on health and education, helping equip the next generation of workers, traders and entrepreneurs. And it's with fresh skills that you build a dynamic labor force to match a growing industry's needs and at the same time nurture innovation. It's about building people's ability and know-how. The EIF help support training and sharing knowledge and ideas across borders to kickstart the trade momentum.
We have the enthusiasm, we may have the idea, we may have the stamina, but we need technical assistance as well as market intelligence.
Le cadre intégré nous a formés. Avant, on partait au champ avec des petites tasses pour mettre les mangues dedans. Mais grâce à l'amélioration, on fait dans des minibus maintenant.
เพราะว่าตะกี้เฮาก็อยู่บ้านนอกเนาะว่าก็บ่มีเวียกเฮ็ดแล้วก็แบบครอบครัวทุกข์ยากหลายแล้วเฮาก็เข้ามาอยู่ในโรงงานนี้เฮาก็ให้ชีวิตเฮาดีขึ้นเข้ามาอยู่ในนี่สามารถเฮ็ดได้หลายอย่างเช่นแบบเสื้อเฮาที่สามารถอันหยิบเครื่องได้เนาะตั้งแต่เริ่มต้นคอดทําอิฐจนสามารถผลิตได้เป็นโต
We are all part of the trading network that benefits when the poorest countries develop trade. As consumers, we get to see the widest choice of products and services at the most competitive prices. As global citizens, we get to experience a new way to make limitless connections across borders, plus an ever-growing range of options for travel. At the same time, we can take advantage of global innovations, ideas, and technologies but also help tackle the reach of global challenges, the movement of people, environmental changes, the spread of diseases, conflicts. We can't afford to just stop here.
There is a lot of assistance to the least developed countries to attain those Millennium Development Goals. After they have been achieved, then what? The economy should grow. There should be an improvement because targets themselves are the minimum for decency.
Mon souhait est que les partenaires nous donnent beaucoup d'opportunités pour améliorer la vie.
Take a country where 20 years ago, if you wanted to buy a bicycle, you were out of luck. No longer. Now you can take that bicycle, or more likely, now a motorbike or car, and use it to get your children to school. Take them to the hospital if they fall sick. Move a wider range of your wares to new market and speed up transactions with greater ease and certainty.
Trade can be a big leverage to reduce poverty, provided actors in least developed countries are empowered to use trade, which is why Aid for Trade and the Enhanced Integrated Framework are so important for them, hence for us.
On the projects, we have started seeing real impact on the ground. Here we are, this is what we can do, but we can do more if only we were given additional resources.
The Enhanced Integrated Framework's global partnership is about moving the agenda forward, not back. It's not always about big sums of money, but it does add up to a big idea.
All that we had during the crisis, it was all, you know, taken away. Partnering with Integrated Framework will go a very long way, which, you know, we you know, change a lot of things around, you know, that community, around that environment, and so on.
Trade gives signals to the world. If that signal is well interpreted by partners, then they would have a better world to live in, more interdependent and more stable.
Add your voice to what the EIF and Aid for Trade can do for the global community right now.
Don't know, come for us over.